I think I can logic this. Pulleys, metal weights, and ropes, what could they be used for? Simon's stunt, the scene where a sneak knocks Simon into the air employs some kind of trick. I believe these two are connected. Right? Yeah! Clever. All right, recreate the device. Please do not touch the operational end of the device. That doesn't seem right, but... Logic? Question mark? Wait, it's not heavy enough. Time to use my 7 secret weapons, sir! Alright. Anything else suspicious here? Stop stealing my thoughts! Thank you. take this more seriously? Okay, God. Dark skies of evening, when no other bird dares take wing, one alone remains all-seeing. Now listen to the song of a real modern-day Robin Hood. Standing like right next to the alligators. Please don't do that. Missing apples. Sounds important. What can I do with that information? Were the apples the extra weight? I somehow doubt this. Nope, nope, it pooped. Okay, that didn't work. Okay, time to talk to random people. Edgeworth. I mean, Gumshoe. Where did the extra weights go? Let's find them with the metal detector. One of these days, that fishing rod's gonna be useful. Oh god, I have to use the metal detector? Oh man. Good God, that noise! That noise, it hurts my brain. Hey, Snow Bear, how's it going? Oh God. It's being all frame ratey again. Secret weapon number 6. Or was it 7? It's just a regular magnet I bought at the hardware store. Alright. The best secret weapon ever. it is more weights. See, I'm really earning my keep today, aren't I, sir? You totally are, Gumshoe. You totally are. It's a metal alligator! That's too bad. If only we had a professional wild animal tamer with us who could help the alligator be calm. Leave it to me. Click. Do I have to deduce stuff? What do I have to deduce? Should be two ropes and three pulleys. Eureka! It's missing a pulley and a rope. Is it the prosecutor's badge? Is that the piece of evidence? The prosecutor's badge? It may be this rope. Pretty sure it's this rope. And what was used as the weight? What was tied to the rope we found in the workroom? The weights that was dropped in place of the weights Mr. Keys had prepared was...
Take that!
Horace Knightley! Thank you. used the blood-stained sheet.
Take that!
That is probably true. Whoa! Whoops. Almost fell out of my chair. Dogen is not the killer. Can I logic? I somehow doubt that any of these are connected. So, who haven't I talked to? Just you, right? We're all worried, right? Poor missile. How about you, Shugum? What kind of epiphany? The Invisible Man. I agree. It's definitely the Invisible Man. I totally didn't get a feeling of who the murderer was yesterday. You'll be in for quite a shock. Weh, 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 weh. What haven't I looked at yet? What about this door? Thank you. Why can't I skip through this? I just read it. Oh, it's because it's the different scene. Maybe I do have the logic. Maybe the weights switched with the body are related to the missing apples? Nope. God damn it. The elephant's connected to the apples. Maybe the elephant ate all the apples. Crate was moved by a person. Since both of these things happened the night before the show, those are probably connected. Ho ho! I'm a genius. This guard wasn't here before. Why is there a guard here? Alright, this thing had its power cut for 3 hours. security camera footage had a 3-hour gap. No, it couldn't be. That would just be silly. Investigation complete. And I healed, yay.